In the past 3 years, we have shown you some things that were a little unusual, some that were a little unexpected, and even some that were downright peculiar. Now we would like to show you something that is all three. It's a little piece called Dog Poetry by my dog, Stan.